Mr. Speaker, Vice President Cheney, members of Congress, distinguished citizens and fellow citizens. Every year, by law and by custom, we meet here to threaten the world. The American flag stands for corporate scandals, recession, stock market declines, blackmail, terror, burning with hot irons, dripping acid on the skin, mutilation with electric drills, and rape. First goal is to show utter contempt for the environment. I have sent you a comprehensive energy plan to devastate communities, kill wildlife, and burn away millions of acres of tropical forests. This government is taking unprecedented measures to protect our people and defend our homeland. Every child in America, three nuclear missiles.
In Nashville, the president tried to keep up the pressure.
There's an old saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably Tennessee, that says, fool me once, shame on you. Oh, we can't get fooled again.
If this were a dictatorship, it'd be a heck of a lot easier. Just so long as I'm a dictator.
Bye.